Google Nexus 4, 7, and 10 leaks continue. Microsoft launches Windows 8 and their Surface RT, and the Samsung Galaxy Note reaches Verizon and AT&T. I'm Jaime Rivera, wondering what the Nexus 5 and 6 are going to look like, and this is Pocket Now Daily. That's right, the batch of Nexus device rumors continue. First of all, the LG Nexus 4 was leaked by a retailer. Apparently, you'll get it in black and white, and it'll be ready for shipping on October 30th, which is just a day after launch date. Then the Nexus 7 shows up at the FCC with their cellular model, though you know how that's going to be headed on October 29th. We've also got some leaked user manuals for the Nexus 10, which apparently is built by Samsung again, though I'd like to believe that thing until I see it on October 29th. Now, even though the US variants of the Samsung Galaxy S3 were slated to be last to receive Android 4.1 Jelly Bean, a recent leaked memo from Sprint shows that apparently the upgrade is available today. Now, the upgrade hasn't reached our review unit just yet, so we'd like to ask you commenters. Any of you have a Sprint Galaxy S3? Could you please check if you get the upgrade? Leave us a comment. Now, whether you like the Verizon logo on the home button or not, Verizon has just confirmed the Samsung Galaxy Note 2 on their network, and it's available for pre-order starting today, and you'll get it by November 27th. That's right, that's a full month from now. But AT&T is doing the same. They're offering the AT&T variant of the Galaxy Note 2 starting today, and they went for the more conservative price of $299 after a two-year contract, which just makes the pricing from T-Mobile astonishing. You have to pay $369 for a device, you don't get LTE on T-Mobile. Now, speaking of AT&T, they've just announced the pricing and availability for their James Bond Sony Xperia TL. It'll be available for $100 after a two-year contract, and it'll start selling on November 2nd. Now, if you ask me, this is a real steal here. I mean, you get a top-tiered flagship Sony smartphone that doesn't have anything to envy on other top-tiered smartphones, and you'll only get it for $100. That's kind of a good deal. And finally, for the hot news of the day, Microsoft has just unwrapped Windows 8 in their Surface RT tablet in New York City. Our own Adam Lane was there and got a ton of hands-on coverage on every Windows 8 device that was there, and that includes the Surface RT tablet. Our own review unit should arrive tomorrow to Brandon, so expect a lot of coverage there. And that leads me to the question of the day. Did you go for a Windows RT tablet, or are you waiting for the Windows 8 Pro device? In my particular case, I'm waiting for the Pro unit, but leave us a comment down below. And if you want an earlier scoop of everything that's happening in the smartphone and tablet world, make sure you follow us on PocketNow.com. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what you saw. I'm Jaime Rivera. Thanks for watching.